What's going on, guys? Welcome to part 10 of our Hogwarts Legacy playthrough. Let's continue with our gameplay. So we just finished the duelist mission and we are going back to the heck. Where do I? Okay, I thought I was supposed to go up. We are going back to Professor Heckcat to finish the mission. And yeah, I'm also collecting a lot of stuff, so make sure to collecting all the loot, you know. So yeah, make sure to watch the whole of the video so that you don't miss out anything. And yeah, let's
I trust see what Mr. happens Brattleby now. Was able to
I finished all of the tasks you get.
Glad to hear it. Then you should
Incendio
should you, Professor? Yes. I'm sorry to say, I visited enough careless colleagues at St. Mungo's to assure you that fire is a fickle servant. Your spellcasting has impressed me thus far, but please maintain focus. I would rather we not end today's lesson with your robes aflame. Let us begin. And remember, focus on the proper wand movement. Concentrate.
Focus on the proper
keep
wand.
Keep your wand steady.
Let me put on my headphones. F spacebar, spacebar. Like a triangle. You spell unlocked. Where did I drag it?
Incendio.
What the fuck? It's burning everything else. This spell is not good.
Getting it. Keep at it. And do try not to incinerate yourself.
This spell is not reliable, that's for sure.
Incendio, setting things ablaze is certainly cathartic, isn't it?
Now we go. I would have ran faster than loading this.
Yes. Come with you.
Not a chance.
Come on.
Ah, there you are.
Hello, sir. You'll be pleased to know that I...
So I hear. She tells me you've taken wrong. You must continue to work with her. And that said, I don't wish to postpone our visit to the library any longer. So, shall we proceed?
Fig! I have work for you. Come.
Headmaster, I'm with a student and my schedule
Your schedule will wait indefinitely, as will your student. I would think that after all the trouble you caused me with Osric, you'd be eager to make amends. My office, 5 minutes.
That man is exasperating. Unfortunately, our trip to the restricted section will have to wait a bit.
But Professor...
I shall find you when I've completed whatever...
Oh no, I keep forgetting that the loading screen takes so much time.
Better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. One of Zenobia's gobstones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about. Better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Revelio.
Oh my gosh, she was standing right here. I didn't see her. Holy crap. Down.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
You can't imagine how inconvenient.
Interesting. This plus this. Okay. How do I look at the notes? This will solve everything. Three, so we need a three. Hydra Snake. Wow, what's this?
Incendio.
Oof. What incendio? Zenobas.
Revelio.
Arithmancy classroom. Though a great many of instead of to spend the period counting moon clays whilst morning off at the desk. Got some special loot, guys. With the horse. What's the hotkey for inventory? Five plus six, 11. Yes, 6. Dwellings. Need a 5. Everything is done, awesome. This was...
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gods.
This was really useful. This is gonna help us solve all the puzzles.
Resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Oh, that's one of Zenobia's gobstones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about.
Lumos. Incendio. I've always said that travel broadens the mind. Revelio. Let me
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
What are you up to now? Revelio.
Have you been in any other common rooms? I'd love to know what it's like to be in another house.
Here. That's the last of Zenobia's gobstones. I should go and see her.
Revelio.
All I can say is, don't look inside my notebook.
On another adventure, are we?
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Hmm. Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. Very good. Never hurts to keep my stocks replenished. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Albie Weeks has been experimenting with new brew.
Revelio.
Thank you.
I hope you've had more luck than I did tracking down my gobstones.
Hello, Zenobia. I've found all of your gobstones.
Really? I didn't think it was possible. However did you do it?
Common sense and basic magic.
Well, may I have my gobstones back?
Of course. They are yours after all.
Oh, how wonderful. I shall dedicate all of my future victories to you. Speaking of which, now that I have all my gobstones back, I wonder if anyone in the common room would be up for a game.
I'm sure they'd be willing to play after the trouble spent getting them back. It's a fine idea.
Isn't it? Oh, we'll have so much fun together laughing as all the losers get sprayed, which won't include me. Very well, off I go. Wish me luck.